Now it's time to get extreme. Extreme Rules match underway. No disqualifications, no countouts. This is where we really get to see the violent creativity of superstars.
Well, that's because sometimes a straight-up wrestling match isn't enough, Cole. Sometimes you need a few accessories to incapacitate your opponent. Be it a kendo stick, a chair, or a table, the possibilities are endless.
He's channeling the crowd's energy.
Caught square by the haymaker.
Nice drop kick.
Good timing with that reversal.
Given the no disqualification modifier on this match, Corey, what kind of tactics should you expect to see here?
Ruthless tactics, Cole. Now is the time for these superstars to unleash their pent-up aggression and be as violent as they want. There's nothing the ref can do about it, so they should go all out.
Drops the hammer right on the lower back.
He's lost some of his wind now.
Not everyone's cut out for Extreme Rules. Maybe he wasn't ready.
And a Oof. Stop to the gut, too.
Natural athletic ability shown by The Rock.
The Rock's opponent needs to know his role.
Kick to the lower back.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
On a step ahead of The Rock.
He got tired of being pushed around and wants to gain the advantage now.
And now he's controlling the pace of this one.
Yeah, it looks like he's offloading all of his anger.
Big forearm.
Big blow. Could be felt throughout the arena.
Caving in the abdomen.
You can't take much more of this.
This is getting hard to watch, guys. We might need to stop this one.
Taking a moment to let the crowd know how much he appreciates them.
Whoa, leaping through the air.
He turns it around.
Counters on counters. Technical prowess on display. Brilliant countering by both competitors.
The Great One is ready to finish this off. The Rock set him up for the rock bottom.
Picture perfect from The Rock.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan. Whoa, whoa, maybe slow down there, Wild Thing. Do you really need a bat right now?
Dodges.
Clear. The mission now is to destroy and incapacitate.
Just caught flush.
Shoulder and a punch. For the win. He got the shoulder up in time.
Kicking out now sends a very clear message.
He is obviously taking way too much pleasure in this right now.
And it's The Rock with the reversal.
Heads out of the ring. What's next? Boom!
Boom!
We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now. Ow!
The Rock now opting for submission. Opting for
sharpshooters in. Will they tap?
Can you imagine what it would do to his confidence?
Is there a way out of the sharpshooter?
I think we're seeing it.
Great job.
Oh, vicious running knee lift.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
There it is! The Rock got all of it!
He's got him in the crosshairs.
The Rock has him hooked!
By the people's chair. Each one keeps getting more devastating.
He's reaching under the ring for anything useful.
He's got a kendo stick, a weapon we've seen used to great effect time and time again.
This match is spilled out to the ring. see tensions really running high now.
Yeah, we should probably clear the way, guys.
You have to imagine we're hitting the late stages of this matchup. Who's going to dig deeper at this point?
It might just take that extra push, that extra inch further to create the difference.
Caught with that forearm.
Pulled the trigger. Bang! What a knee.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Bullseye with the drop kick.
Oh, they back up. They're getting too close for comfort.
Well, no one's paying attention to you, Saxon. They're too busy beating the tar out of each other.
One wicked attack after another.
There is nothing but malintent behind each of these attacks.
Sent straight into the barricade. Everyone needs to get out of the way of this fight.
This feels so unsafe. Dropkick hits the mark. Don't come over here.
Cole, quick, use Saxon as a human shield.
Oh, my God. Here's the trademark intense offense of The Rock.
I think The Rock's opponent can smell it, guys.
The WWE. The Rock has this wrapped up. And he slides him back to the mat.
Just tormenting his opponent, flashing that bat.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
He isn't finding any space to recover.
Yeah, but he's always one counter away from changing things.
Oh! And he's ready to throw out all decorum in this one.
Escapes in a nick of time.
He's back into the ring.
Oh, no, not with the bat.
Hang on. Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage.
Into the torture rack. Oh, feast your eyes.
The count is down. The Rock is down.
How this match is still going on defies all reasoning. And now the question runs in the mind, how am I going to be able to end this?
The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back.
A defensive elbow to the gut ends that. Retaliated with a head-turning clothesline. Uncorks another one.
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
Rock bottom. That has got to be the one. Look in his eyes. He has the bat on his side, and I don't think there's any reasoning with him now.
Bang! Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
And you can tell there are true intentions in mind right now. Using the elbow as a weapon.
Dropkick finds the spot.
Weapon in hand saying, I'm up in the ante. Dished out his most devastating offense, and you gotta be wondering if he's thinking one more time will be the charm.
Slips out of the way.
Boom! And a big boot. He had it scouted, catching a drop kick. And at this point, he's risking permanent injury.
He has to be told that discretion's the better part of valor. He's hit his bell ring too many times tonight to risk any more danger.
This arena has come unglued. You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match.
Rock moves in the nick of time.
The Great One has become relentless.
And The Rock's opponent is looking like a jabroni.
He saw that one coming.
Oh, thanks, Deep Andre.
He has him right where he wants him.
The Rock setting him up for...
attacks one after the other, making it difficult to regain any composure.
Oh, right to the side of the face. Counter by The Rock. Pretty drop kick.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
Here it comes.
The big gun fired yet again.
He manages to kick out. What strength.
Man, oh man, what resilience.
He's got to be running on instinct alone.
The Rock is already unloaded with everything he's got, and it wasn't able to end this. You've got to wonder what else he needs to do.
Man, a long forearm on point. He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
Here is your winner, The Rock!
You cannot say they didn't give it their all and then some to achieve this victory.
With a win like this, things have got to taste a little bittersweet
right about now. Actually, Saxon, I imagine the win tastes a lot more like pennies.